Hey now, Rodney Erdickson here, and in the game The Crew, for most vehicles, when you apply a spec kit to your vehicle, that is to say, street, dirt, perf, raid, circuit, and even drift under extreme mode, for the most part, the rims of these vehicles will change, and generally they change to something that frankly looks cheap. By default, even in a base profile like the one I'm in now, if in the headquarters you go under workshop you go under visual you go under rims. By default, and you don't have to pay a thing, you could switch back to the official rims. And as you can tell, there's a huge difference, and for the most part, the official rims always look better. Well, there you go, as simple as that. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.